What's a slate? Slate out. Slate in. Slate out. I have no idea what's going on. Ad insertion? Wah! Neat. Live chat. Public view. What is the public seeing right now? YouTube. Well, that's... What's a slate? Slate out. Slate in. Slate
what's
out.
A slate?
Slate. Wow.
I have no idea.
Slate in. Slate out. Let's pause all of those. Alright. So this is happening. And let's see if anyone has shown up. TAY Game Night. Hello everyone. It's me, your favorite Furby from TAY. And you're listening to K-Rock 1077. Up next, we have the Front Bottoms. I need help. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I would make a terrible radio DJ, I believe. It begins. I must start spamming. Play campaign. Play online. This is not how I do this. Hey, Lamau! I'm hip with the kids now, right? Just like that Daniel character. Damn, Daniel. Oh, $1 into the swear jar. Community groups. Events. I probably should have done this earlier. Yeah, maybe I just do it this way. Okay, sorry everyone. This is kind of a little rusty on how to spam invites. It's pretty bad. What am I doing? I don't want to join a game. I think there's a way that I can just play with friends, create a new campaign lobby. There we go. Okay. And of course we're going to play No Mercy because there is no other way to play this game. It is the best map. Create a lobby. We are getting closer now. Invite friends. Oh, you can't see my friends list. That's too bad. Invite. 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 Quiddity. Show up. Seething Hatred. Get in here. Shardik. Marth, if you ever want me to play Serious Sam, you better show up. I talk to my friends list as if they will respond. We have two. Remember, if anybody's watching, which I don't think anybody is at this moment, but if you play, you are entered into a drawing for the illustrious prize of $60 in a Best Buy gift certificate. You could buy a lot of things with that $60. A brand new video game, or several brand new video games, if you wait until they price drop and then use Gamers Club Unlocked. Imagine the possibilities. That actually reminds me, this last Black Friday I was able to get 4 or 5 games for $60. It was pretty amazing. Gamers Club Unlocked is really good. If you buy new games after they've dropped in price. So I got Batman, Dark Souls 2, Until Dawn, and Evil Within, and I got all of those for, I think it was around $65. This has been a paid advertisement for Gamers Club Unlocked. Can literally probably sit here talking or not talking for hours. So, I don't know too much about this YouTube kids using it these days. Supposed to go to this live control room. Oh no. This isn't the current stream, is it? Okay, no. So, I don't know too much. Okay, that seems to be working. The live feed. How does the quality look? Oh yeah, it's a good thing that I'm using voice chat, because man, my keyboard is loud. It's also much louder when I smash it with my fists, which is not a very effective way to type, come to think of it. Hey, it's Quiddity.
Hello.
Hola.
Hope I installed the
What?
I think I did. I think I remember doing
Yeah, I think I really bugged you to install it for quite a while.
that. Think you did.
You were like, "Let's play Dying Light," and I said, "I don't want to play Dying Light because that game is bad."
It's not bad.
It's not good.
It's not. It is a good game. You're just being overly down on it, and you're not giving it a
It's a
chance.
good game if you're into that sort of punishment.
Oh yeah, it's a fun game. You're just being stupid. Hey, Dataside.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey.
Hey, I worked better. I didn't see the bottom part of that window.
Let's see.
So, isn't this like a four-player only game?
No, it's
Never
eight
saw.
player if we can actually get
Oh,
that many
really?
people. Well, we would be playing verse. Co-op is only four people, but versus is eight.
Oh, the zombies versus team.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I've never actually played that mode.
It's
I've
really
never played
fun.
this game at all. I will need help.
Gosh.
So I just joined the game you have
These
running? Yeah.
servers. One is called Hentai Rape. All right.
I have a one up. You should be able to just click join on the invite there. Data's in.
I'm gonna do that. What about others? Are others coming?
I don't know. Daniel said he will come, but
Said it'll be late.
he said he won't be until around 10.
And Kadechka?
She is probably at home, not
Playing?
playing. She might be playing
Where are you
Fable.
streaming now?
Yeah, we are streaming now. I sent her
Okay, cool.
some invites, and she has
Wait.
not responded to them.
Have you checked like the audio and stuff? 'Cause last time your
Yeah,
mic was like pretty bad.
I checked it. It seems to be fine.
Oh, you're on Twitch too?
It's on the YouTube channel.
Okay, the
Man, I'm talking like a
YouTube.
robot. It is on the YouTube channel.
Let me see. We need to change the name.
No. You know,
wait,
you're
it
looking
says
at
the stream is offline.
Yeah, you're looking at the wrong one, Quiddity.
Oh, no, don't.
Here.
I'm pretty sure I'm looking at the right one.
You're looking at the wrong one. Click that link. Then click play. And it shows.
I'm talking like a robot.
See? It's right. I'm talking like a robot. It is.
What's the channel? I don't have it on my iPad.
All right. Let's.
What is the channel? It is. Yeah. I will post it in the Discord room.
Wait,
you're looking
the
at the.
I can't.
Yeah,
I can't alt tab.
Oh. We don't have a name yet because we don't have.
What's the YouTube channel though? If I search in YouTube, what will?
You're looking at the wrong one. It. Quiddity, can you
turn
off the channel? Then click play.
What? What do you mean?
That's me. Nothing, never mind.
Shh.
I was getting massive feedback, and I was like, Quiddity, turn it off.
That's definitely not me.
So it's
off in
it's
a second.
It's Tay Gaming, data side.
Okay, thank you.
And yeah, and subscribe to it. Subscribe.
I did, actually. Yeah. I'm on my iPad, which I don't think it's got.
Also like and comment. Heyo.
Oh, it's Stiggy.
It's Stidge. Come on, get in the game. Do I not have you on my Steam friends list? It's a sad day.
I'm sure you do.
I don't know. I went through a phase. I don't know if you knew this, where I just like deleted everyone because I am a giant baby man.
Okay.
So
I read it, Stig.
Okay.
Is that under the channels, Richard Wolf?
Richard, yeah, for some reason Richard Wolf is linked in ours. I don't know why. I don't know how that happened.
I haven't used the Google streaming service very much. How do you get to that channel? How do you get to the live feed?
You want to see the stream? I'll just link it in Discord.
He said he can't alt tab though.
Yeah, I can't alt tab. I'm running at 4K, and if I back out of this window on my TV, it does something weird.
It'll take 5 years to get back in.
Yeah, and it doesn't come back sometimes, and I have to reboot. So if I disappear, that's where I'm going.
If you disappear, I'll just assume that you're playing Just Dance.
Yeah, I get a black screen, and I can't do anything. Nothing. It won't come back. It won't do anything. I just have to just hard reboot the machine.
And what's the point of having 4K then?
Yeah.
take some screenshots and show him.
Actually, I don't think Left 4 Dead will make it look that much better, really. I ran some mods. Is there any mods we should be like running? I ran some, looked at some graphical mods and installed them, but I didn't really look around.
I have only one, which is to make everybody look like Ninja Turtles. I don't
know.
I think I turned it off, though, because it got annoying.
There's like a blood splatter mod and some other visual mods.
Yeah. I also had a Nicolas Cage flashlight, because why not?
Wait, so we're playing campaign, then?
Yeah, we're going to play campaign. I guess we can just start, and anybody who wants to play can just hop in.
Wait, isn't Stig incoming? Stig, get on.
Stygian Knight.
Stygian.
He's working on his mic.
Okay.
Yeah, it's weird. The iPad version of the doesn't show live streaming stuff. Taking.
It's only like 5 GB, right? I think.
I think it's pretty big. It's like 7 point something. I mean, we could always take turns playing Who's Your Daddy? We could do a round robin tournament.
We probably have an advantage against Data Side since I don't think he's played it, though.
So I should not be on expert?
Well, we can show it to whatever. I'll swim. Don't worry. I can do it.
There's difficulty levels in that game.
Oh my god. Oh, and Who's Your Daddy? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean,
so
no.
Is that just AI difficulty?
No. I'm sorry, I thought we were talking about Left 4 Dead. Left 4 Dead has different difficulty settings. Who's Your Daddy does not have any difficulty settings.
I'm really bad at Left 4 Dead, so let's not do the hardest one.
Okay, we'll drop it down to normal. No, let's do advanced.
Alright, that's fine.
I find normal is a little too
easy.
Let's
not do No Mercy, though.
What?
Let's do something else.
No Mercy is my favorite.
I mean, sure. I know, don't get me wrong, it's a good level. It's just... okay, sure, why not?
It's
whatever.
The best level.
Okay, fine.
Click. Click.
What, I have to click something?
No, I'm inviting everyone on my friends list.
Ah, oh, I see.
Where's unimplied? Come on.
Don't you miss doing that?
And just invite everybody?
I did.
Oh, did you?
Multiple times now.
Oh, really?
Unimplied is not online.
I see that.
PHC is here. PHC said he'll play later, I think. Maybe... PHC, you playing?
Trump is an asshole!
He's not on Steam, PHC.
He said he was going to play Lost Odyssey instead.
What a jerk. Oh, he left. I made him upset with my Trump is an asshole comment.
I'm pretty sure you didn't.
No, he's back. No. Ted Cruz is an asshole!
I think he's just dicking around now. Yeah.
Guess who's going to boring talk?
It's kind of surprising me, actually. I haven't put anybody there yet.
Yeah, I don't like to censor, but man, he gets so close sometimes. So close. Especially the other day when he was talking about how I know two Indian people at work, so obviously I'm an expert in Indian culture. It's like, no, come on. You can't say anything about Indian culture. You know nothing about it.
I have a friend of a black guy.
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, let's just start, and if Stygian wants to come in later, he can...
So does it fill in the other player with an AI?
Yes.
Okay.
An amazingly ill-equipped to deal with life AI.
I saw there were mods for improving their AI. There was an advanced and a basic improvement or something. I read a review once said that was pretty good, actually.
Come back, Stygian. Don't leave. Fine. Alright, there we go.
Well, if I can resurrect game night to a point where we're doing consistently decent people showing up,
yeah,
we can work on doing different mods and stuff. Oh, shoot, I'm Lewis. I wanted to be Zoe.
Is this game capped at 60 FPS?
I don't know what that even means.
I don't know which guy I am.
Oh, whatever.
You are...
I forgot how to play this game completely.
Does it matter? What do the classes matter?
Oh no, there's no classes.
Oh no, there are no classes. Doesn't matter.
So the character doesn't matter.
Oh man, crowbar. Alright. Oh, you're already out there.
Yeah.
Give me my fucking crowbar.
There's
How
no
do
aim?
I switch? Oh, there we go.
There's no right. aim button?
No aim button?
There's no
hold
to aim?
Yeah.
No.
There's
iron
no.
Oh, yeah, no. This is. No. Not that kind of game.
This game came out like 16 years ago, I think.
Yeah. It's more like serious
Sam.
Sorry, I didn't realize there was team damage.
Can you guys hear me? I think my mic's working now.
I can hear you. Beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
15-year-old.
Oh, you put on friendly fire?
It's always on. Stygian? No. No.
What?
Stop it.
What?
Yeah, I heard you.
I was just expressing happiness at my mic working.
That's just heavy breathing. What? It's fine. Totally okay.
Well, I switched over the stupid browser version and had to dick around with the microphone for forever, so...
Stygian, did you milk the cows?
I think your mom is calling.
No, I'm not even at home right now.
Oh my god. Your mom let you out past curfew?
I know, right?
Oh,
five
there's
o'clock,
a
man.
Oh, god.
Why are you shooting me?
I'm not shooting you. I was shooting the guy above you.
The guy is dead. He's been dead for a very long time.
I thought they were Dying Light, where they never die.
Yeah, that's a great game. A zombie game where you can't kill the zombies. Wonderful. Oh, man.
Oh, man, a boomer exploded on me. Great, great. Oh, man. Help me! Help me!
You got it. You're good.
Help me?
Yep. I got your back. Right. I've been here the whole time.
Much.
So, yeah, I've got 5.5 hours for a download of this game.
Oh, man. I kind of thought that might be the case.
Yeah, I mean, if I was at home, it would be a lot faster, but I'm not, so. I don't know why internet's so potato right now.
What's a potato?
You're a potato.
My internet.
How dare you? How dare you?
Is Bill the AI?
Because
I'm following Bill on this public.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's not a good idea.
And you're
Bill's just sort of standing there.
Your intrepid teammates have totally let you fall behind. Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Okay. Anybody seen Francis? Alright, so there's a witch.
Oh, let's go kill it.
No, don't kill it. You run past it.
We're good enough to kill a witch.
Oh, I heard screaming. Oh.
Is this on advanced?
Yeah, it is.
Good.
See, I thought we were never going to play this game again, so I was like...
Even I thought that too, I uninstalled it, yeah.
There is absolutely no chance of us playing this again, so I was like, okay, I'll take it off.
This is like the go-to... Oh, katana.
And now, two days later...
You piece of shit.
I've got the Chikage. Thanks, Bill. Waste your healing on me. Oh. Right, I forgot. Advanced means actually getting hurt.
So melee versus guns? Is there...
Melee is super overpowered in this game.
Oh, is it?
I love melee.
Yeah, I prefer melee. Just melee.
Wait. Oh, there's...
No block, just shove, right?
Yep, right click to shove.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot the witch, alright?
Alright, I'm getting healed, and I will let you die. Sound good?
Oh, there she is.
I'm getting pummeled.
I'm trying. There you go. Are you okay? Yeah, you're okay.
I'm fine.
I can't get a load of the horde.
Who did that? What? Who?
Alright, I'm gonna shoot the witch. Wait 1 minute. Yes, I did it!
I am going to go to the bathroom.
Alright, see? That wasn't so bad.
Flush. Oh, I forgot to wash my hands. Check my hair. Paper towel. Good. Hey, Bill. Bill left the door open. Was he raised in a barn?
He decides the best.
Looks pretty good still, really, for the age of the game.
Oh, gosh. Where did Ikaga's over there, and he closed the door on us.
What are you guys talking about?
Don't worry, Bill will show me the way.
That's right, Bill is best tour guide.
Comes back and finds me, everybody else just leaves me. Oh, look at this stuff.
Wait, I think I actually like this shotgun better.
Yeah, I went through a phase where I thought I was going to be, like, really good at shooting things. And then it turns out I'm not. So I generally take the shotgun.
There's only one gun other than the shotgun that's actually decent, right? The M4. See, I did the most damage to the witch. I'm the best.
I did not.
Oh, was that the goal of the witch hunter?
Nope. Oh. These are just like useless. Here are some stats while you wait for the game to load.
What are you talking about? They're useless. That's the whole point of the game.
Okay, I'll make the contest that whoever gets the most damage to the tank wins the $60 Best Buy gift card. Just kidding.
$60?
Yeah. Yeah.
Must download faster. Oh, never mind. We're at 7 hours now.
Yeah, and it's not a per month thing. I don't have $60 a month. This is a yearly giveaway.
No.
I'm sorry, I'm not rich.
That's still pretty good. Yeah. I mean, $60 at Best Buy will get you, like, one of the drinks at checkout.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Feed your Xbox Live membership for you.
Yeah, there you go. It's all...
Wait, I'm already dead, holy shit.
Yeah, I'm getting there. I got boomered. Like, I very well may be actually dead. Huh.
No, you're fine.
I'll be alright. You got, defibs?
Awesome. Oh, pipe bomb. Wait, Lewis died?
Yeah. Ooh. That Furby, he's terrible at this game.
Seriously, I thought
you
were
lost cause.
You have like on that one.
Yeah.
You have like an illustration made of you playing Left 4 Dead.
Yeah, we could try to do that. That okay, was well, when
activate try hard mode.
No. That was when invading duck.
Oh no. Okay. Yeah.
And I and Tut, we decided that we were going to play, and get one of the achievements, which is to carry Nomi all the way to the end of the carnival map.
Yeah.
So that basically incapacitates one of your people.
I'm pretty sure we just came from here. We should not go this way.
Yeah, go down the stairs. Kill that jockey.
Ah, fucking jockey. Help me. There we go. Alright.
Take
let's
a left.
Go down here.
Take a right. No, just kidding. Keep going down the escalator.
No. You're right here. Wait, 1 minute. Wait, how did we get you?
Oh, is that there a revival? Go. That's cool. Ooh. Oh, sorry. Shot someone right in the back.
Broken glass. Oh, I lost my katana. This is the worst day of
you
my
did?
Life. Yeah.
Wait, how did I not get it? Oh, man.
I'm coming!
Well...
I killed it. I'm your hero, baby. Let me kiss away the pain. God! Son of a...
Oh my...
Thanks for returning the favor there.
I was looking for something. Where are you?
You're looking for my katana?
Yeah, I was.
Oh god! The frickin' jockey's on me now, too.
Okay, let's just go.
Yeah.
Oh, you're already dead.
Oh my god, the tank. Good luck, everybody. I am going down these stairs back to the safe room. I am done with this. Bless you.
No, it's alright. Yeah.
Oh god, Bill. Quiddity, what are you doing? Kill the thing.
I'm helping Data side up.
Thank you.
Good job.
Yeah, fuck Bill.
William. Where is this guy? I'm gonna pee in the corner instead.
Where the heck? Oh, there he is. He's
stuck?
Glitching out, I think, a bit. He was.
There's no health bars or anything for them, are there?
No.
Okay, well, I'm incapacitated. That's great. Help me!
Oh,
help
God.
Me.
It's all up to Bill. We got incoming right. Behind us. A couple of them, I think.
Ah, no. Fucking Bill.
Whoa.
Wow.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah? What kind?
Not great ones. Well, let's go.
Let's go. Bill would love to buy the farm.
Apparently. Okay.
Slow and steady wins the race! Alright, if you're gonna run in front of me, duck at least, Quiddity.
I'm not used to friendly fire.
Why do you have friendly fire on? Who does that?
That's one of the joys of this game.
No, it isn't.
So try hard.
Oh no, I fell down.
I just had a horrible
thought. Decide, this is all up for you.
Did you guys all die?
Yeah, we're getting there.
Oh, I killed Bill, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Boomer behind us. Ah, F. Bad news. It's okay. I have... Quiddity, use your pipe bomb. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Usually when people get boomed on, that's the time to use the pipe bomb.
Thank you again.
You got it.
Alright. Oh, I'm almost dead.
You're fine. Go straight, Quiddity. In through the back.
We don't have four players.
But Stygian...
I'm just being lame and hanging out here.
Yeah, that's not lame. That's cool. That's what all the cool people are doing.
I'm cool. Yeah.
Do you think that it will go down on its own accord, or am I looking at another crash very shortly?
I think you should. It should go. I mean, it should go down on its own.
Well, it'll go down if you're not using it.
But. Yeah, I should go get a box fan, and then the stream will be very good because it'll sound like a helicopter.
Do you want me to stream
nearby.
if your computer is just gonna crash?
Yeah, maybe.
Because that, I mean, if it's your CPU, that's bad.
Yeah, because you're gonna be encoded.
Your CPU is what's really stream. It's what taxes the stream. I mean, streaming is what taxes your processor.
Okay, but you need the You need the key.
I've always had the key.
No, it's a different key for an event. It gives you a unique key for an event.
Okay, well, just give that to me then.
Okay, I will.
Okay, wait, should I do it now or should we wait until
the
level's
over? Yeah, do it now.
Oh, idle. Okay, okay, one second. Don't start yet. I need to do something. Message it to me.
Okay, one moment. I need to get in there.
Blah, 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 blah. How do I do this shit again? Hobbs.
Creator Studio. I don't know why.
What GPU do you use?
NVIDIA 960.
Cause you can offload one of the settings. You can offload the.
Yeah, but the quality is a lot worse.
Is it?
Yeah. I mean, from what I've read, I haven't used.
I don't know. I ran it with ours and it was fine at up to 1080.
Well, yeah, I guess you could.
You have
try
to
that.
Play around with it. You have to play around. It depends on the RAM and then the processors and everything like that. But it did transcode a lot off to the GPU instead of putting it on this.
I mean, you can try that, Aikage.
Okay.
But I would.
All you have to do is change encoding from X264 to NVIDIA NVNC, and it should do it.
I don't know what you just said.
In settings, go to the settings, and in settings, there's an encoding thing. And an encoder, it says X264.
Yeah, I'm going to hand it off to you. I just put up the technical difficulties broadcast alert.
Okay, give it to you then. Okay, I just have to put the key in the stream key thing, right?
Yeah, so ingestion settings. Info
ingest
and
settings?
No, info and settings. I have to find the key. Wow. Where is it?
Do the onboard for the encoding as well for like on Intel if you have an Intel onboard.
Oh wait, I have to add. Okay. Oh, left at 2.
Oh, here we go. Stream name. And here we go. Send to a Quiddity.
Alright.
There you go. In the meantime, I will incapacitate Bill.
Alright, just somebody see if it's working. I'm getting. Okay, wait. Actually, I need to.
Can somebody see if it's working?
Okay. Might take a minute, right?
Yeah, it'll probably take a minute.
I still can't see the channel to on the iPad, at least. I don't know how to get to it.
I messaged it on Discord.
Yeah, it's working.
It's working? Does it look
yeah,
fine?
Yeah, it's working. Yeah, it looks fine.
Alright, cool. Alright, are you... Oh, you're back too. Cool. Alright.
I'm back. Let's alert the horde.
I'm doing it.
Then light that on fire.
Oh, okay.
Incoming. And then I'll man this gun that never works.
Oh, oh my god. Help. Help.
Help. Help. You're the poison. I need help.
Help. I am dead, aren't I? Oh wow, that was fast.
This sounds remarkably similar to Dota when you're playing it.
It does, doesn't it?
What?
Only it would be me saying help and it'd be Quiddity going, I'm gonna farm this top lane for like another 35 minutes. What? That's what mid does.
Don't you miss that? Don't you miss that though? Isn't that so much fun? I'm pretty
hurt. I really don't.
Nobody misses Ikage's shitty offlane.
Yeah, right. Who was the best witch doctor? This guy.
Yeah.
Hey, sweet, I have my katana back.
Wait, what? I want my katana. Wait, how am I already down? What the fuck?
You're doing good.
What? I tell you, Dying Light's a better game. Find you some first
aid. Dying Light's a great game where you can't attack the zombies because your weapon's going to break.
It's amazing. Healing, cover
me. Then you have to repair your metal sink pipe.
Yeah. Then you have to find more metal parts. Only you can only repair it 2 times.
And
why not make a terrible mechanic already even worse?
Salty.
A little
so
bit.
Salty.
Yeah.
There's salt. Invincible weapons you can go find.
You could make chili with the amount
invincible
of salt
weapons?
I got.
Yeah,
well, you did find giant chunks of concrete.
There's a couple them. Places you can go for like invincible weapons. There's an invincible machete and a sword and
But in my mind now I say, why do I have to go to extra lengths to turn the game into Left 4 Dead?
Yeah, I personally like the repairing, but
basically you just want Left 4 Dead 3.
Yes. I want Half-Life 3.
Why?
Okay, let's be reasonable.
Hey, guess who's here?
I don't even know if they can do that game now.
No, of course not. They would be so
like
bad.
It would actually be so bad. This shotgun is actually the worst thing
they
that's ever
really
existed.
They should really just farm it out to somebody else.
Yeah, Gearbox.
Well, just take it to somebody else.
Oh, God. Somebody else, right? No, it'll probably be a Telltale game at this point. It'll be Half-Life 3. Yeah, Telltale game.
No!
That's what it'll be. I'm dead. I'm pretty sure that's what's going to happen.
Here's 2020, everything's just a Telltale game.
That would be like the biggest troll announcement. Like Gabe Newell comes on stage at E3 and says, "You've been waiting so long for this."
Half-Life re-release.
Lego game.
Fractions 2.
Yeah, Half-Life Lego 3. Yeah.
Yes.
Portal Lego.
Portal 3.
Wait,
Lego.
Did they do that? Did
yeah.
They
yeah,
make
yeah,
that?
Yeah, it's actually pretty cool, actually.
Yeah.
The
but it's, yeah.
Or I would, the dimensions.
That would be. I heard it's very short, though. Like.
Yeah, it looks really, really nice, but yeah, it's not really. The infinite. Yeah, the dimensions, I'm not convinced that's very good. Yeah, my kid has it, but I played the bits of it. Ghostbusters stuff is kind of cool.
Oh, God. I don't think I'm going to make it through this.
I am already dead. I want a different gun, man. I hate my gun so much. Let's move. Or a katana.
So what happens? You get knocked down, but then I can help you out. Can you just die? They kill you outright. So that's when you get put into the spawn points.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, if they kill you outright, then after a period of time, you come back in the spawn point. But
so when I had a defibrillator, how can you?
Are you kidding me? I can't believe I just had that
happen
again.
So defibrillator, I forgot exactly how that worked, but
Holy crap. You can revive it down.
You can, yeah,
you can revive actually dead.
Oh no, no, help, help, I'm getting, licked by a guy. Thank you, Kadetra.
If you're down, you can be brought back up. But if you're dead, then they need a defibrillator to bring you back.
Some of it, yeah.
Or you'll spawn in one of the closets.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I'm a little disappointed there's no hyper. This son of a...
I'm down!
This is going to hell real fast!
Critity saved Aikage.
What? Wait, I need...
Bill is just starting to like me.
Oh, you're dead? Wait,
yeah.
What?
I blame Kadetchka. Oh,
what
not
did
really.
I do?
Just kidding.
I saved you. Well, almost.
Weapons here.
Help! My body's laying on the floor.
Wait, anymore. I had a defibrillator, but anyway.
What difficulty are you guys on anyway?
This is
how do you
advanced.
Even play
advanced.
This game?
Advanced.
Shoot zombies. The zombies. And
I know, but how do I make you come back to life?
You can't.
Why?
Find him in a closet.
Yeah, we'll find him in a closet somewhere. Oh my gosh, I got,
it's not creepy at all.
You guys are
just in a closet somewhere.
Look, somebody's in a closet.
Yeah, and
it's
then you
me.
Need to put them out of the closet.
Watch
then
out.
They'll come out of the closet.
Thanks.
That's how it works. The all ship right. Remastered. What? Thanks.
What?
That could yep. be fun.
It's the ship original remastered. Ship game remade in Unreal Engine 4.
Sexy.
Instead of Source.
Look at all the tank
play,
up here.
We should play Blade Symphony.
At some
what
point.
You, what even is that?
Hey guys, I'm gonna bring you a friend.
It's,
I have one.
Friend?
One HP.
Oh, you're not gonna like this friend
I
then.
I have seven. One HP is really,
really
slow, isn't it?
Bam.
Oh no.
Oh no.
That's not good.
Okay, I'm dead already.
Oh, me too.
So, I'm really bad at this game.
No, Quiddity. The game is really bad at you.
Oh no, I think we lost. Kadetchka, yeah. It's all up to you.
You guys are just
yeah, we lost.
Doing superb. Keep it.
Change difficulty to normal.
I'm not too proud to say that we suck.
Nah, what are you talking about? You guys are doing great.
Oh gosh.
Great. I forget, does Left 4 Dead 2 have the glitch where you can crouch while downed? No, one of them let you crouch while downed and it...
Right.
How do you get things?
E.
Well,
first,
Katana!
How do you use things?
Katana! Yes!
How do I use my health?
Oh, you have to. Yeah, you have to scroll to it, and then you can use it.
There's no quick button for heal?
No.
No.
Yeah, I don't think so. You have to scroll there.
And then left click. If you right click, you'll heal someone else.
Yeah.
I hit four.
Oh my gosh! Get the heck off me.
Four doesn't pull up medkit?
Oh, yeah, there should be keyboard
yeah,
shortcuts too.
Yeah. There's no like quick heal buttons.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, I will not run ahead anymore.
I'm not doing
I will
that.
Stick
no.
with
okay,
the
well,
team.
I'm gonna do that too because I've got a sword and I'm just gonna do that.
Pro tip,
so
melee sucks.
Oh, yeah, it's bad. It's super bad.
Melee?
It's fun, but
it's
super bad.
It's fun, but it's practically useless. Do not use it.
Yeah.
If you want to make it far.
But it's
just
way
well,
more
and the
fun.
Whole aim of the game is to keep enemies away from you. Melee weapons. Not a good idea.
Okay. But I get to slice people. Slice people.
Yeah. Katana is the best.
You get
absolutely.
To slice and dice people.
Oh,
I did.
Shikage
did
the thing. Ikage did a thing.
There was a spitter right in front of her, in my defense. I didn't see her.
You're blind. You're blind.
Let's go. Holy crap. See? I'm doing a lot of work with this katana.
I won't spray set somebody in there.
Alright.
Oh, I almost shot you in the head again.
We should actually just turn off friendly fire, and I think we'll be okay.
You can.
Yeah, who turned that on?
You totally can turn it off. I played the entire campaign with it off.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes, you
played it on easy then.
No, I didn't. I played it with friendly fire off.
There's no way to turn friendly fire off.
What are you talking about? You definitely can. I'm almost positive you can.
If you can turn off friendly fire, you will get a $60 Best Buy gift. No, just kidding.
Hey, that's
why would
mine.
You want a $60 Best Buy gift card? That's the first question you should be asking.
So this is what I've been missing in my life.
What?
Co-op gameplay with friends?
No, the katana.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
I guess. That makes sense.
Would you have a katana?
Alright, this time.
Unlock its final form. You have to get the Thor item.
That's not worth it.
The only thing friends are good for are letting you down.
Wow.
Yeah.
You're going way out there.
See, every time playing Rock.
Oh,
Rocket is still a thing?
I think some people still play it. I think PS Wii really liked it. It was,
where is he, even though?
PS Wii? Not here.
Who's PS Wii?
Yeah.
I know he's somebody on there. Oh no, Kanoshka! Help!
I'm coming!
I was trying to save
you. I know! That's why I feel bad.
I saved you.
For friendly fire. Don't walk in front of people shooting.
Guys, I'm pretty hurt.
Watch my back. Alright, time to heal myself. Watch my
back! Well, this says 26,000 people playing Rocket League right now, so I guess it's doing well.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
It is.
Well.
Nobody likes it.
I mean, it's fun. I mean, it's fun, but it's like...
No?
I've literally never played it.
It's fun, but I don't know. There's not enough depth for... I don't know. Oh, you already alerted them. Alright.
You don't need no stinking and preparing.
I threw a pipe bomb. That's good enough, right?
That was a little bit too early, I think. Holy crap.
Oh god, Data.
Found the source of mysterious ticking noise.
Alright, well, I'm going to use this thingy.
Alright, I gotta get over to Data's side. I'm coming, buddy!
Dude,
oh
no!
Oh!
I got like strung up, I think, by something that was glitching really weirdly.
Oh,
oh no.
No!
Oh gosh, you did it again!
You picked up.
Oh my gosh!
Over there!
No! No!
I was just committing suicide.
No! The jockey is riding that guy. Right? All right, all right.
I'm bringing him to you.
Here, let me help you up. I gotcha. I'm gonna help you.
All right,
we're gonna get you fixed up.
We beat the thing, right?
We did it.
All right, we did it. Wait, I hear a witch. Definitely a witch somewhere.
Is the witch just super powerful?
Yeah, she can basically one hit kill you.
Oh.
On higher difficulties. Ammo here.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
I found her. I closed the door.
Shoot her in the mouth.
No! Don't do it.
That sounds like a witch. Turn out that light. Quiet.
Oh, thank
what?
You.
How did you rescue
him? I pressed E first.
Oh, hey!
Oh, there's a bug.
Hit it with your melee weapon.
Look out!
Okay.
Headshot. Oh, you're getting me! He's after me!
Let's go! Let's get up! Need some
help over here!
Oh, it's not gonna go. Oh, so close.
So close.
I can get you back up! Get you moving again!
Cover me!
If she's another witch? Here, a witch, let's go kill her.
You get the same one. Guys, what does this blinking car mean?
Safe house.
Ah, I'll shoot you.
What does it mean if I hit it with my gun? What are you guys doing back there?
I'm moving very slowly, unfortunately.
Oh, you are? So if I hit this car with a gun bullet, it may be detrimental?
You're making Bill angry.
Only you?
Chainsaw.
Okay.
He's such a jerk.
I'm gonna see if I have it installed. I'm not even sure if I do.
Close the door.
Come on, man. What's a door?
Those things you can't go through in video.
Do 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 do.
Hey! Just hit the alarm. Oh my god. Yay!
To get
you up,
you
can't
get
inside. Don't.
Good job, guys.
I'm gonna shoot you.
As we slowly witness them fall apart.
No. What doesn't kill us makes us stronger.
Oh man, you killed more than me. Piece of crap.
I killed double what you killed.
Yes, you did. I feel
and
bad.
I did much more damage to the tank. What can I say? I am a Furby with a gun.
I wouldn't all trust right. Any Furby.
And it's a Christmas Day miracle.
A Festivus miracle, more like.
Heal up or do a 1 HP run?
Go heal up. Just heal up. You are obviously our most valuable player. We will lose.
Well, the only reason that I had so many kills is because I alerted the horde and then sat in a corner and killed them all while they killed you.
That's true, actually.
Oops, I gave away my secret.
And you took the pills. You suck.
Weapons here!
I'll be the one to blow it up!
Alright.
You guys wanna use this lift?
Sure.
Hey guys, we can use this lift. Oh. Oh. You really went for it. No scope 360?
I mean Xbox 360. 3-4 years
ago. Alright, Tata, let's move.
Oh gosh. Oh, crap. Oh gosh, no!
Oh, your
God damn
body
it.
Fell down.
Help me!
Alright, if you stay down there, I can open the door for you.
Okay. I am getting a. I think I'm dead. Help me. Help. Help, friends.
I'm here.
Oh god. Oh man.
We all jumped to our death.
Wait, you take fall damage?
Yeah, of course.
I forgot about that.
Friendly fire fall damage.
Data side, once again, it's all up to you.
No, I'm being hung.
Oh, we lost.
Yeah. We lost hard.
You're the salt.
We're so bad.
Okay, I'll heal this time.
Oh, you didn't actually heal that time. Alright.
I was going off. That's why I died. I had 2 HP because I used the pills, and then I jumped down and took 5 fall
health
damage.
Packs, are they like 1 for everybody, or do you see your own?
There's 4 total.
There should be
4,
so there should be 1 for everybody.
Well,
I mean, you can heal yourself and steal another one. Way up
ahead. I just don't know if there's this player or not.
Oops, sorry. Sorry, Bill.
Okay, I have a pipe bomb this time, so it should be better. Alright, there's a...
There's a tank. Are you kidding me?
Where is it? There it is.
It's on the truck.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Where is he? Hey!
Why are you going for me? Stop it!
Can you have a sword?
Help! Can you make it?
Is it bad?
Hell, you're fine.
So which somewhere?
Thanks.
Whatever.
Oh.
Whatever.
Excellent. We can use that lift.
How do you run in this game?
You don't.
You can walk.
We're already running.
To run faster. I'm still
yeah,
slow.
A little slow.
I think I hurt something bad.
So if much faster and dying late.
Need the sprint button or something.
Well, if you're injured, you also walk a lot slower.
Yeah.
If your health is red, then you're gonna be limping. There's Mercy Hospital. I'm gonna shoot it. Oh god, zombie carnage. There are more defensible places to kind of go if you make a break for it. Jump down this hole. And then get in this closet. Come on, guys, get in the closet!
I have to believe there's a boomer around there.
Big fat guy.
Yeah, good, get in here, I'll protect you.
It's not ominous at all, don't be afraid.
Oh god.
You guys will be fine.
Oh no. Help! Help!
Well, can you, like, wait 5 seconds for the zombies to stop attacking everybody?
No.
I guess not. Help! Help!
Alright.
Uh-oh. I startled the witch, eh?
Yeah, you did. It's all your fault.
Is she dead? Or is she, like, running around?
I think she's running around, yeah. That's what that sound means, right?
Yeah.
This is the first time I've ever played with the sound on.
What?
What?
You shut it off every other time?
What?
Yeah, what? She's what? So loud, I can't hear anybody.
Nani kore? Okay. Where do you go?
I don't know, but...
Oh gosh, why am... Okay.
Woo!
We really glitched the game.
Yeah,
here,
I think the witch is like probably spawned like in an inaccessible area or some crap.
There's another katana in here if anybody wants it.
Don't want that.
It's really good. You should take it. Somebody should take it. It's good shit.
I found my favorite gun, so I'm set.
Is there only one type of shotgun, or is there multiple
types? Oh no, multiple types of shotgun.
Hell yeah. Oh my gosh, the stupid sound is not going.
Sniper?
Yeah.
Hunting rifle?
I don't even remember what guns are there.
Whatever it's called.
Are there more people who want to play?
I don't know.
Can do an 8-person match.
Yeah, sure.
I don't know, though.
I'd imagine... Are people saying things in Discord? I don't know.
I don't have it up, even though I have 2 monitors. I refuse to use them both, I guess.
I forgot to put it on the chat.
I need to find you some first aid.
And I'm streaming now, so I don't want to.
What the shit?
Hey, can we? Oh gosh, so this music really isn't gonna stop until that witch is dead. Oh my gosh!
Is it really bothering you so much?
Well, it's.
I killed myself.
You did.
Yeah, I'm coming to you guys, but I'm quite far away.
That's a bad place right here. Actually, that's a bad up here.
There's a jidaki on me, and it's coming for you.
Oh, there you are. I'm coming.
Oh. Hold on, the jockey's like right around the corner. Here he is. He's right next to you. Okay.
Oh gosh.
That's a good move to do.
Oh Jesus.
I tried to help!
I know, you did a good job.
Oh, stupid boomer. Not boomer, sorry. Whatever it's called.
Spitter.
Spitter, yeah. Oh my gosh. Get off!
Oh no!
You did.
Are you guys doing?
I walked right into her. I thought it was a regular zombie. She was in the doorway. Somebody was going to have to.
That's good.
Help! Oh wait, I thought I saved you.
Yeah, you're like, I had like one tick left. Alright, it's all black and white for me. I'm gonna die soon.
Me too.
Was that the witch that we killed, or was that just glitched
in
the sound?
Alright, Quiddity, come here.
Oh.
Even though I am also black and white.
Are you just trying to say you're better than me and you don't need it?
Yeah, that's basically what
I'm gonna get. I mean, that's pretty true. I can't argue with that. Alright, let's go.
There's a hunter in here. Run! Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
I have a red velvet cupcake.
Which one is the hunter? Is that the one with the tongue?
No, that's a smoker. Hunter is the one that jumps and is wearing a hoodie.
Yeah.
How'd you get a red velvet cupcake?
Yeah.
Oh. Someone just popped in and was like, hey, I brought home a red velvet cupcake.
I thought you meant in the game.
Of course he meant in the game.
Hurry, everyone. It's me, Lewis. We can get in this hospital.
Bill's here.
I can mend your leg. I was a doctor.
Bill's the best.
Bill is a jerk. He's an old army man.
I know.
No, old army man's okay. Francis is the jerk.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry. Sorry. That time I didn't actually mean to do it.
Alright.
Oh,
Quiddity. Okay. Oh, man, really?
You right. Tried so hard.
Darn it. Alright, this is the last level, right? Or are there 5 levels? I can't remember. I think there's 4, right? 4 each?
I thought it was 4.
Yeah, I think it's 4 each. Yeah, this is the last level.
Last one.
Yeah, this is a really... this level's awesome.
Hey!
No, this isn't the last level.
Yes, it is. You get on the roof and then...
Nope.
What? Isn't that the last level?
Yeah, no, it's not. But you can keep saying it's the last level and maybe it'll make it true.
What's
oh yeah, everybody, we're gonna just finish this up. This is the hospital section, so you actually fight through the hospital.
Yeah.
And then at the end, you have to fight at the elevator. And then you get onto the roof.
Yeah, you get on, the roof is another level? Oh.
Yeah.
The roof is the finale. The finales are always just the finale, basically. Okay. There's no real level.
Alright, back to frickin'.
In black and white, I can't tell if you're a
zombie. Oh my gosh. Wait, I forgot to get a frickin' health pack.
Great job.
I'm going back. 1 minute.
Doing great, guys.
Hey.
Doing great.
Hey, Bill. Hi. You wanna come in here with me?
Are you gonna close the door?
Alright, let's close the door. Data, you can come in here too. Come on.
Oh.
So, what are your thoughts on feelings?
Let's turn out your flashlight and ask me again.
I really need to get some first. Gritty, you weren't invited. What are you doing?
I'm sorry. There's another katana here.
Look. Oh, why are you... Do you have no help?
Nobody wants your stinky katana.
Please, stop running in front of me.
He does it all the time.
I have a katana.
He has a katana. Clearly he's the leader of this party.
You're like the EDF.
Wow. Data. That was amazing.
Holy crap.
I had one health, one more hit, and I was dead. And that guy was coming up right behind me as you were healing me. Thanks for that heal, by the way.
No worries.
Get out of here.
Crap. Oh no, I'm getting hurt too. I'm sorry, guys.
Health pack.
I thought I was. Okay. I should have been out of that AoE. Oh well.
They're randomly spawned.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Okay, up we go. Thank you.
Great. I got like nothing now.
I have a defibrillator.
Alright, let's go. Wait, oh gosh. They're so far ahead. I'm so slow now. gosh.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just opening doors, closing doors, opening them and closing them.
The doors?
Here.
Door closing time. Everyone
Wait,
must
you
go
should have
out.
Healed yourself, though. I think you are better than me.
No, you're better at the game.
That's not true.
general incompetence. Beautiful. Shield it! Nicely played, sir.
Lock Riddity in there with that zombie. Or Zambi, as they like to be called.
Zambies?
Like a baby zombie? Zambi?
Yeah.
Zamboni?
Alright, when we call the elevator, run, just follow me.
Alright.
Okay? Everybody group up here? Alright,
this dude.
Ammo here! Ready? Right. 3, 2, 1, follow me! Whee!
I got stuck on a wall.
Hell. Come in this room. It is the best place to be. Data, duck down. Yeah. No, I won't shoot you in the head.
Oh, man. Help. Help.
Yeah, why were you in that room? I didn't say go in this room because where nobody else is.
There were so many zombies that I could kill. Wait.
It's not about who gets the most kills there.
I just want to kill zombies, man. Holy crap. I just want to kill zombies, man. Gosh. And you make such a big deal about this in Dying Light. I just want to kill fucking zombies.
Alright, elevator's open. Run for it.
Viewing it from the wrong point of view.
Oh gosh.
How about killing zombies? Nice.
Oh, you're down.
Okay. Hey, sorry, I shot you in the face, but.
No, that's.
Are you? Oh my God! All right. All
spoiler: right. She's actually not.
I gotcha.
All right, let's go.
I don't know.
He says.
I think you guys
leaping
have
into the elevator.
Going on right now.
Oh, I meant to use adrenaline on you, Kineska, but I used it on myself.
This is a comedy of errors.
I'm black and white anyway. I'm done for, guys.
You're fine. We're, I think we just have one more section.
This is the heal end of the game.
Yeah, wrong one. This is the last like section before we get to the safe house.
This is the end of the game, Quidditch.
No, okay, sure.
He said it.
He's never wrong either.
I've never heard him be wrong. Oops.
You know the best thing about melee weapons? There's no friendly fire damage.
Yes there is.
No, there isn't, see? You didn't, yeah, doesn't do anything. See? Doesn't
does.
Do anything.
It
does. Really? It wasn't doing anything worse there.
I'm not in game.
Yeah, I'm moving like... Oh no. Help!
I all gotcha. Right.
All right.
I don't really remember where to go.
Neither do I.
I think it's this way. I did? Yeah, right! No way!
Where are you, Aikage?
Where are you?
Oh, you started the witch. You're dead, aren't you?
I'm...
Oh man, nope, that's a I'm witch! Safe. That's a witch! What is that witch doing?
Fun, guys.
The witch is totally glitching out! What is he
no,
doing?
No, I'm in the safe room. She can't get in here.
Oh, that's why she glitched out? Because she was trying
yeah.
to get you. Oh, interesting.
Well, there's a big pile of poison in front of the safe room.
What does she mean? Assemble in the safe room!
Right.
Bill is such a dork.
Everybody get in here! I was in Vietnam, Expelliarmus! Ah!
You're a wizard, Harry.
What?
Also,
but
happy
I'm
birthday.
I'm just Harry.
Look, good at ease.
Shut up, Harry.
Works for me.
Alright.
Listen here, Hagrid, you fat oaf. Someone should use their health
pack. Seriously.
Alright. Do we have an extra health pack? Can I take it?
There's one there on the wall, yeah.
Yeah, I don't need one.
You don't need one? Alright, I'm taking it.
You don't need health?
I will definitely need it.
I don't need it.
I don't need it. And definitely
don't
need it.
Who would you slice his head right
off? Ooh, there's a chainsaw here. Chainsaw, anybody want it?
Is it good?
I don't need no chainsaw.
It's good, but it runs out. Like, it runs on gas or something, if I remember correctly. Does it run on gas? It runs on something, right?
Yeah, it runs on something.
Yeah.
But it is really good.
Brittany, come here. Look at this. Look at it. There's a bot. Oh, God. Brittany, right here.
Huh?
Right here. Look at this. Come here.
What are you doing?
Look at it. You see it?
I see it.
I just shot it. I shot the butt.
I see it.
I shot it again.
Congratulations.
See this guy? I'm gonna shoot him in the navel.
Well, let me get out of the way.
I was in special forces. I won many awards.
Are you talking to me? You
know I graduated.
I was in
the Navy.
I graduated.
I have hacked the top level
Sorry.
Of government agents.
Sorry,
can I...
It's alright.
Okay, so there is friendly fire.
I just shot you in the foot.
I wish I knew that.
Sniper in the entire US Armed Forces.
Alright.
Ow. Oh.
That looked bad. Is there a better way down there?
Yeah. Don't fall down all the way.
Really starting to just saw friendly fire damage with the melee weapon.
No, yeah, you can definitely do it. You can do it.
Yeah, it wasn't when
I was lying.
Yep, see?
Critty was wrong.
I was
wrong.
I was wrong twice in one day.
Grenade launcher.
Not trust him anymore.
Grenade launcher is really good friendly fire. That's what I will blow everybody up.
I'm just gonna stay right near you.
Who? You. I don't have it.
Okay.
You're you.
Although that actually doesn't mean that you're not gonna use it. Like right on yourself. I saw what happened in Dying Light.
What?
Yes, you get to the top of the tower and then you just blow us all up on top, yeah.
Aloha.
Yeah,
that was great.
That was great.
Hey man, I thought they added that door in the radio room.
We made the call, right?
I hope you're ready. Here comes the
Well, I think we have to make you called it twice?
I did. I called it twice.
Okay.
Alright, I will cover you all from over here.
Okay, I have a pipe bomb. I'm gonna use one. Where are they?
Wait, I was going to use it. I'm already.
Okay. Use it.
Hold on. I gotta wait until I can see the whites in their eyes.
Anyone else remember when.
I'm taking all your kills!
That building used to be closed in.
Yes, and then it was real easy to cheese this.
Yep.
So they took it out.
Maybe sad.
Reloading.
Oh. I keep on forgetting that they actually changed that though.
No.
Like it's
stuck in
my mind that it's there.
I'm down.
I gotcha. I covered you.
Thank you.
I'm stuck on something.
Okay.
It's a zombie.
Yes. It was weird. It was like,
where are all the zombies?
I can't move. I can't imagine why.
I feel like there should be more zombies than this.
Oh, they're coming. Don't worry.
Oh no. Oh! Get the freak off me! Oh.
Navar!
Wait, what? Ugh.
Uh-oh.
Ah! The heck off me! Cover me while I save them!
I am!
Help me! Oh, you stupid piece of shit!
Oh, the tank.
It's cool. I'm good.
I'm coming. Ah! crap. Okay. Oh my gosh, you piece of shit!
Well, here comes a boomer.
Okay, I'm gonna cover you,
I got punted into a very advantageous spot. I believe I will stay here.
Oh, you are dead. I think.
Until you get smoked.
Alright.
Oh, just kidding. Thanks, after me.
I'm shooting him. Oh gosh. No, you stupid tank! Leave me alone! Oh gosh. Oh wow. I'm down. Ah, we lost.
We were close.
You tried so hard and got so far.
That would have been a good place to use a pipe bomb. Okay.
I used several pipe bombs.
I totally forgot about mine.
Like, hard kill somebody if you use a pipe bomb on them when they're down? Like, does that count for damage on them?
It will count for damage.
Okay.
It doesn't do as much in normal as it does on advanced and expert.
Ah, that was you.
There used to also be a glitch where you could get
Stop
into
it.
One of the garages.
There was a dude right next to you.
I've got one house.
Yeah, no, it's definitely my fault. I like.
Quiddity, nothing is ever your fault if you're never wrong. Stop.
I like standing in front of friendly fire. Oh, I thought you took them all.
No,
I thought you guys. I can heal somebody.
Needs no health.
Heal yourself.
Oh, Datacite's way back there. Holy crap.
I was back at the beginning because I had one health and I was moving so slow.
I'm coming. I'll heal you. I'll heal you. Wait, I'm healing myself again. Sorry.
Oh, bad from behind me.
Alright.
Help me!
Wait, is somebody else healing you?
Oh, who's doing it? I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Alright.
Wait up, this will only take a second.
First aid needed, next knockdown means death.
Alright, let's go. Now you got it. You're fine. Watch my back. And there's
when
more.
You die, I will take your defib and use it on myself. Just kidding.
Yourself.
We're almost out of here!
Went down the ladder. Maybe.
Reloading!
Alright.
Smoker somewhere. Careful.
Heads up!
Oh man.
I answered the radio once.
Alright. I'm just killing.
First aid kit here.
Yeah, I want one of those for sure.
Watch out.
Reloaded, man. Pick up the radio if you are there.
Pretty sure I can hear a hunter.
Weapons here!
Ammo here.
Hunter, where's the hunter?
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go call it.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm ready. Okay, we should, we can't spread up too much either.
Do it the same.
Yeah, because then you have to run and save everybody if you spread out too far.
Yeah.
Go almost in twos.
Okay. I think this is fine. Wait, did Jordy, you called it? Yeah, you called it.
Yep, it's called.
Alright.
You got a pipe bomb?
Yes, I do.
I laid some gas cans down beneath you.
Yeah, let's use those first.
Pipe bomb!
Wait, why are you using it already? Oh,
I'm not. Did I not call it or something?
No, never mind.
I must not have. Okay, I called it for real now. There's a smoker somewhere, careful.
Okay.
The chopper's coming! First aid kit!
Good.
Oh gosh. God, I hate these spitters so much.
Datacite, duck. There's a smoker up by that satellite. Yeah, in that general direction. I don't know where he went.
On the floor.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry, I lost.
Reloading!
No, I'm not gonna hear that.
Another whatever. Oh, man. I got a health pack, is he not gonna help me?
God.
Blood, but you're not missing anything in there. Come on.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Oh. I gotcha. Alright, let's start using some of these.
Oh, I used one too. Oh, okay. Crap.
Oh no! 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 No!
Right,
oh,
what happened?
Shiest.
Oh, I'll come down. I'll come down.
Like the worst possible area.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Oh, this is bad timing.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Let's go.
Tank.
Let's go. Oh gosh, how the heck do we? Yeah, we're in like the worst place possible. Oh no, that shows down too. Okay, okay, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
There's a tank, be careful.
I'm reloading!
Like on the stairs.
Yeah, I know, I see it. You save people, I'm gonna keep the tank busy.
So try to hit him with a Molotov, there are some up by data side if you can get it up there.
Hey, we glitched out, sweet.
Yeah, his pipe bomb's right over by
me. Okay, he's dead. He's dead, I'm coming, What the heck? How did I not... Oh, oops. Oh, I thought Taki was riding here.
Don't worry, I can help you. But we need to find you some first aid, man. If you go down like this again,
oh, I'm black and white.
One second, let me just get this pipe bomb, and I will heal you.
Data, I need to go over the other side.
I got pukes on.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm coming.
Okay. Oh, you're healed already. What am I talking about?
I just said that, yeah.
Sorry.
I healed myself.
Sorry, I was not paying attention.
You're good.
Campaign. We're at the finale. You want to jump in on the next game?
Yeah, we're almost done.
We can do versus.
As long as we don't lose right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the... We should have enough.
Down there. Oh, Boomer, sorry, I got him.
Weapons over here!
Oh.
Oh, no!
You know, if you hop up on this little box, the spit pit usually won't get you.
Yeah.
I'm reloading.
That's playing way too smart.
Shouldn't the thing be here by now?
It will be here.
Watch out!
Oh, what the? Alright.
Tank, I think.
Yeah, tank is here.
How did I miss him?
Oh well.
I need some help.
Let's get the tank first, don't. Nice, nice.
Help, please!
Alright,
Chopper's here, let's go.
Look
still up on top. Quiddity, come on.
I just had to heal myself. I had to heal myself.
Wait, did he last one?
Oh no, I fell out. Help me!
Oh, go, go.
Help me.
No.
Stupid hunter.
I'm trying, I'm trying.
Oh, God.
I'm not going to say every time, but every time.
Every time.
Oh, God damn.
Chopper's
God
here, let's make a sprint
it.
For it. Oh, guys, hold on, I gotta just do one thing. I was checking my phone. I gotta tie my shoes, I don't know.
I was healing myself because I thought I wouldn't be able to run fast enough.
Oh my God. 10 out of 10. You did great.
Oh well. In
memory. Of Quiddity.
Wait, I need to see. Who won
see the gameplay
end.
Stats.
All right.
Kadechka MVP.
Seriously.
Wait, I thought you joined like last. How is this possible?
I got the most
MVP.
Melee kills. Thank you
yeah,
very much.
Yeah, long shot. Look at that, 279.
Holy shit.
Oh, crap.
That's a lot of in-caps and deaths.
Oh, man. You got 100 more infected. I mean, I took the most amount of damage.
Oh, fewest friendly fire incidences. 78.
Now, I wonder why I died so much. Oh, my gosh.
I'm going to go get that, red velvet cupcake.
That sounds good. Wait, who wanted to play?
Just
that's me. Abra I can. Daniel.
Oh, what's up?
Oh, it's Abracadaniel.
Sorry, my thing.
You're home early.
Hi.
Wait, I need to change my settings. Wait, I'm getting out of this lobby. I need to change some.
Yeah,
settings.
We need to make a new lobby.
One All second.
Right, I need launch the game now.
I have created a thing.
Alright, there we go. Okay, I put my... No, I can't. Alright. Oh, there's a lot of people. Stig, are you done downloading?
I quit downloading because it's
going
to take 5 years.
Dude. Okay.
What?
Well, I think PhD also wanted to play.
I'm responsible and doing, like, school right now. Be proud.
Whoa!
All right.
Schooling! Tommy Higgins can't play Left 4 Dead 2. He must do his school books.
But seriously, it'd be like midnight before I finish downloading.
Okay.
It's not too bad. Yeah.
Well,
and it'll probably be time for old man Furby to sleep in like an hour. So.
Okay, so we're going to play versus then? Is that what we're going to do?
I think, unless we only have four.
Well, I can go and Abracadaniel.
Or you
no.
could play.
Or you could play.
I could one versus four, you guys.
Where's Abracadaniel? Why don't I have you on my thingy?
His
oh, I do. Don O'Car.
Yeah, his name is Don O'Car, yeah.
Crashed.
I don't know what Don O'Car is. It's too confusing to me.
Okay, why are all the servers called Hentai Rape? Like, seriously. What is this?
Welcome to Left 4 Dead.
What?
Tentacles.
Like, literally all of the servers are called Hentai Rape. What is this?
Alright.
Is this like some... And they're like, it's Hentai Rape and then a region name. Like, is this like some community of people that...
It's how Valve makes their money, okay?
What is this?
Community, alright.
Oh my gosh. Alright. Well.
Sorry,
do you have Steam overlay
from
Left 4 Dead? That seems
on me for some reason.
Steam overlay? What do you mean?
Yeah, I can't pull up the Steam overlay. Oh, it's the
wow.
resolution.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
Sometimes it bugs out. You might have to restart Steam.
Alright. Going to quit Left 4 Dead and come back.
Wait, let me
It's verifying my Steam installation.
Nah, there's nothing there. Wait, is Marth playing?
You got the game launched. I'm not in your game if you've got a game going.
I don't think I'm friends with you on Steam.
Who's got a game going?
Well, anyway, Ikaga will start it. I don't even know what to do. I mean, I don't know. I don't know how to set up a versus thing. Ikage, where did you go? Yeah, he said he was getting a red velvet cupcake.
So specific. I'm going to get a red velvet cupcake.
That's just generic snack.
Okay. That's how Steam going, so that's okay.
That actually sounds really good right now, though.
Yeah, yeah.
I'd take one.
That would not be bad. Oh, wait, I am friends with Marth. What am I talking about?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, there's Steam overlay. Yeah. Yeah, I had to restart.
Steam is not running. You need to start Steam in order to play this game.
Yeah, it's not reliable. Once it likes the resolution. I can't read that at that resolution.
Is Meathead not gonna play?
So, what's happening?
We're waiting for you.
I already sent everybody like 25 invites.
Yeah, so you have to start stuff and.
Was I invited? I hear a
precision
sound.
X.
So start
that
stuff.
That ain't Left 4 Dead 2. Can't join that.
Oh, huh?
Yeah, like, yeah, you
okay.
Said.
Am I too quiet?
Yeah, you've invited me to play Evga Precision X 16.
Evga.
What a fun game.
What?
Are my mic levels alright? Am I really quiet?
That's probably why that one guy was like, what?
Yeah. I'm still trying to join your EVGA Precision X.
Okay, 16. Can you hear me a little bit better now? Game. Anybody?
I'm inviting me to play Precision X.
I've not been invited to play anything.
What happens if I join? My Kage is not currently playing any game server. What a dick.
Wow,
you invited me to play the same exact thing.
What?
It says precision whatever EVGA.
Oh.
Yes, it does.
Yes, it does.
Yes, it does.
All right. Forget it. Somebody else make the game. I give up.
Okay, fine. What's realism versus?
Can't even set out an
I don't. That sounds. Amazing. That sounds bad. Play team versus, right? Is that what I should do?
Yeah.
All right. Wait. Donakar, Kadechka, and Marth are not in a joinable game. Wait, what?
The game is full. That Quiddity is not an adjoinable game.
Wait, I'm not doing this right. Play with friends.
Wow.
Play online.
Wait,
no.
Who's doing the lobby?
Wait, so I can't make like. Okay. Okay, I think Marth is doing it. I trust him. He seems like he knows what he's doing. There we go. Alright, Martin, invite everybody.
I don't have everybody on my friends list.
Okay, I'll invite.
What's your Steam name on.
Pick
game?
One guess.
Sir Martha 01.
Okay, yeah, I invited.
It's a little bit difficult to remember.
I'll invite.
There
Donna
are new
Carr.
Users that match your search. Oh, to put Sirth Marth. There are no users that match your search.
Wait, who else is DataSide? Wait, I'm not friends with DataSide. Yeah, I'm not.
Yeah. Literally Sir Marth 01.
Hey. Hello. Treasure. But Liam and I are sitting at the table for dinner and dinner's ready whenever you want.
I dine on the dead tonight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good answer.
Alrighty.
Wait.
Okay. DataSide, I believe you're Canadian. I have added you as a friend.
Yes.
But what does that have to do with it?
I believe you're Canadian.
There are two data sides. Not be Canadian. There are two data sides. One was Canadian, and the other was something else. I don't know.
There are two kinds of people. It was Canadians and not Canadians.
That's interesting. I didn't know there was two.
Let's see if I can get Time Hacker to join.
I vaguely remember that guy.
He was a bit of a douche.
Yay!
Revved up like one?
Just throwing that out there.
I say that about literally everybody, though, so it's okay.
That's true, you do.
It's usually what you call me.
Wow! Oh, it's actually a term of endearment in that
yeah.
case, right?
Come here, you little douche.
That's great. Love it. So, is it just the four of us?
I no. still don't have the things.
Wait,
so...
I invited you. Can I try? You didn't get it?
I didn't get an invite, no. but I just joined
okay,
you.
Let me try so. Again.
That's okay.
I was going to say, but there's...
Or can I not invite to this game? Did you get my invite, Daniel?
Yes, I'm in the game. I'm Dino Car.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Good
to confusion.
All right, cool. And data side, we're still missing data side.
Okay, right there.
There we go.
Okay. And that's it, right?
We're still missing Stygian.
Yes, we are.
Sorry.
That.
Come on.
Seriously.
God.
Why can't you just keep up with the rest of us?
So you can be a human or an infected. Is it what we want to do, or mm-hmm. is that?
Yeah.
Well, I've never tried being an infected, so can I do that? Wait, I need to.
Yeah, you're going to
be
switch
be
sides
Bill.
Between every round.
Oh, you are. Oh, okay. Okay.
The way it mm-hmm. works is you play two rounds of every map.
Oh, okay.
One as human players, one as infected.
All right. Is there any way, like, we should do, like, 3-3, right? Like, can we change these slots?
Yeah, let's do 3-3.
I don't know. I'm infected.
We can't limit it to
who's played a lot, because I've played a lot of versus. Who plays a lot?
I've never played versus before.
I've never played versus, but I was never a fan.
I think basically everybody here is terrible except for you, so this should be,
This should be, All right, whatever, let's just start. Let's see.
I'll go where I'm needed.
Do I only get to be one zombie, or do I respawn?
You respawn.
As many times.
Yay! That's perfect for me.
Alright, let's do this. About to start. Let's go.
But, two slots!
Yes, do you know anybody else who wants to play? Or...
I will send out an at everyone.
Yeah, no,
just invite everybody in the group.
No, please, do not.
Gamer guy cannot because other people are using the internet. I guess he is on dial-up.
He's from
1992. Yeah, right. But he still had a VOD modem. And yeah.
3 hours to download it. It took me 15 minutes to download.
My mom's on the phone.
Gets to like actually see. The
I know his pain though.
These people on their homework.
I know his pain though. He's probably stuck with the kind of internet I used to have.
Oh, I had dial up. I worked with dial up as a teenager. My parent would pick up the phone. What? Oh, my 5 hour download is ruined because you picked up the phone.
And I love you could hear him talk to you for like a second over the computer before it just completely kicks you off.
Who would be good? Where's Ramen? Get Ramen.
I know. I should text him. Hold on.
Ramen doesn't make games.
Oh my god, but it's so funny when he does.
Okay, we might as well just play around, because anyway, these aren't very long rounds, right?
No, it's not bad.
The whole match goes on decently long. Individual rounds, no, but because you play everything twice.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But we can always just add people in or not add people in as...
Well, like, I joined halfway through your last game.
Yeah.
So you can just join.
Yeah, okay. Alright, you might as well just start then.
I'm eating a chicken nugget.
What the heck? I thought you were eating red velvet cupcakes.
Yeah, seriously.
No.
Yeah.
I already ate that. Now I'm eating chicken nuggets.
He's moved on.
How do people not own this game? This game has been like a dollar for like... a year.
It's a snack.
Playing, like, for years.
Just this game was just given
away
snack.
For free.
Yeah, I know. Valk gives this game away for free. How do people not have this game?
I know.
Wait, Val, that's who I'm in trouble with, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yay. I should tell them. I'm going to tweet them.
Hey, Akage, do you want to pick infected?
Balance I don't care. It should auto-assign me, right?
Yeah, it'll probably auto-assign you to infected anyway.
Choose character. Alright.
Okay, just, yeah.
I probably should have picked a different campaign, but whatever.
Yeah, Parrish is fine.
I'm not a fan, but you're...
I don't even remember this one.
The Parrish is a douche.
A bridge.
It really is. Not often I actually play games. Often I just collect them.
I know that feeling.
1300.
What is that?
I don't know. I'm not.
You're gonna get that out of your system.
Sounds pretty stuff. Wet.
just brushing my hands off.
Sure. That's what he says.
All right. Oh, I'm not infected. Yeah. I wanted to be infected. Oh, okay.
Don't worry.
Not grab the baseball bat. Let's get moving. All right, let's get moving, guys. Hurry
up. I'm coming up.
Versus.
All
right. So we just—it's just.
Oh gosh! Already. Jesus!
Guys, don't turn around. Do not turn around. There's some bad shit going on.
Don't turn around. I don't want you to see.
Oh my! Who are the good guys? Who are the
don't
bad
turn
guys.
Around. I don't want you seeing me cry.
Oh, hey, what's going on, Mark?
Oh, that's a really weird looking thing on my screen. I forgot that I had, put things on.
Yes?
What are you talking about?
Where are you guys?
With us, Nick's with us. Get moving forward this way.
I just jumped into the water.
Jump into the goo. It's funny that I always hit nudity.
And go.
Of course you do.
There's Boomer.
Has a was zombie that Quiddity? Dick.
Did Quiddity get it?
Ignore me.
Yes! Good job, Don O'Carr. McDaniels.
I'm a reload.
This way.
Oh, holy crap.
Oh, it's weird. I got Quiddity.
Oh. You piece of shit.
So weird. It's bizarre. It's almost like I'm gunning for ya.
Look at this guy. I was like, that has to be Kadeshka.
That jockey.
Yeah. Oh, machete, thank god. Alright.
Don't want to be alone out here. Come on.
I'm coming.
It's so much there's another more fun exit. Being a zombie. Oh my god.
I want to be a zombie.
It's so Damn funny. Good
enough. Boomer! Oh, okay, alright.
Wow, it's weird. It's almost like I looked for you and started crouching on you.
Jump on him. Or you can run over and tap right click. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
Yes!
I am definitely dead. Alright. Got him!
Dang it! Get the charger!
Yeah.
Get him!
Oh my gosh!
See, this is why you need to move fast, guys.
Don't
slow down.
Don't worry.
Right click.
Wait, I need to heal. Wait, 1 minute.
No. You don't just stand there and heal. You
drop your stick. Drop your stick.
Drop the stick.
Smoker.
shit! Got stuck in a fucking chair.
Guys, this way, and then cover me.
Alright,
watch a charger.
Maybe I want you to be a zombie with me.
Oh gosh.
I'm so sorry. Hit his side, pull out your bat and hit me, it's quicker.
Help me. Hey, get your ass up now! But why did it put four on humans, man? I should have put three each. That would have been more fun.
Should have. Did.
Thanks.
Hey guys.
One second, I really need a heal. Oh my gosh! You piece of shit! Leave me alone!
This way. Let's get going.
I just, I'm black and white, I really need a heal.
No.
Alright.
You're black and white, you need a heal like now.
Alright.
Watch out! Get the jockey!
Sorry. Oh gosh, you pee! I hate you so much! I hate you so much!
Your butt is just watching you.
I freaking hate you so much!
Charger.
Yes! I'm He's licking roof, honey guys, out of a container.
Oh my god.
Let's go. Shotgun. Let's go. This way. Don't shoot.
Jesus.
Oh no.
How dare he?
Thanks.
I owe you one. Okay, guys. Yo, spinner! Move forward. Get out of the goon! The safe house is literally straight up ahead. Do not shoot at that car.
You moron.
Oh no, you shot. Guys, get the jockey.
I got it.
Okay, the door's literally right here.
Quiddity, you killed me!
Yes, I did.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry.
I can walk this shit off. Data side!
No,
okay, I'm coming for
it. Come back in!
I wanna save him!
Save your friend.
Wait, Quiddity, heal outside of the door.
Yeah, heal outside of the door.
I wanted to save Data side.
It's not worth it. You just push on.
Oh, he's from Canada.
He's Canadian, man. You can't. Okay. I get to be.
Oh, so now I'm a zombie?
Attack at medium range, attack at short range. Alright. Okay.
I called it. It's on the bat.
Where's Bill? God damn it.
Oh, this is the. He's up there running.
Don't forget your health kit.
Just forget it and running.
Oh my gosh! I died immediately.
Oh. Get me.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Good job. Keep riding me. Ride me all the way to the end of the game.
Man, that was a freaking boomer. It's the most useless, stupid, infected to be.
I got smoked. Turn around, help me. Shell bot, come back for me, please.
Okay.
Don't shoot me, shoot the tongue.
All right. I want to shoot you, though.
Okay.
Oh, cool, I can do weird
go, Daniel.
Like, shake me free.
How do I...
See, this is the way you guys should be playing.
How the crap do I do this? Alright.
You know what's going to be real difficult is I have absolutely no idea which way to go.
That's okay.
Oh, good, because I'm following.
You're going the right way.
I know.
Okay, my brother said he might come on later. If he does, I'll let him join you guys. We'll even it out a little bit.
Okay. Where the fuck is Aikage? Oh, there he is.
We did.
Oh no.
Ow.
this sucks.
Boomer.
Okay, I do not know how to play zombies.
No. Sorry,
thought
you were a zombie.
This way, come on.
There's a long recharge on the zombie powers, I guess, is there?
Yeah, for most of them, that's pretty long.
Watch
out! See you guys.
I spawned and then shot my power and then couldn't do anything else for the rest of the time I was alive.
That's pretty much all I did.
Oh, I'm one of these guys.
Yeah, I want to do that.
Weird. Why don't we just spawn me somewhere that's hidden? Oh, maybe we need tubes.
Guys, where's the safe house?
I don't know, man.
Over here in the corner. You're right next to it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no,
cover this door. That's okay. Leave her.
I got it.
Jesus. Such a long time between respawns. Between your ability respawn.
Yes.
Oh, hey, you guys should heal and hide inside the safe room. She's dead. Yeah, run away.
I'm in the safe room waiting for y'all. Oh, goddammit.
No, you don't, Danica!
No, you
do. Not without you. Close the door.
Oh, no. Oh, no. That counts as a death. Oh, wait, no, they fixed that. Okay, never mind.
Moral of the story, just keep on pushing through.
So did you make it to the end?
No, we died.
I lived.
Oh, most of us lived.
I made it.
But it wasn't Bill.
Good job, Donakar.
Oh, thank you.
Seriously, yeah, that was pretty good. I didn't do shit. I was dead half the time.
Me
yeah,
too.
I was dead most of the time.
I did 7 meter damage.
I was watching other people play.
Okay, we're playing as infected.
Alright. Where should I spawn?
Alright, hold on. What game?
What?
What?
Jake asked what game, and then sent a picture of Ava in a ducky tub. It's just really cute.
Doesn't matter what game, just to play.
I'm in where the humans are, and I can't spawn anywhere, and I can't leave.
You
can't spawn until they leave the safe room.
Oh. Guys, let's just never leave the safe room, and then our legacy remains intact. Who's up for some shopping?
Yeah, we got plenty of stuff in here. We got some,
toasted wheat.
Can of beer.
Choco Bites.
I figure whatever is left behind probably can't be very good.
Hots, my favorite. Yeah, hots. Strawberry hots.
For those Pop-Tarts. You can't call them Pop-Tarts.
We've got window cleaner, shake-on, good stuff.
Save
the best.
The window cleaner for me.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Why can't I? Oh, there we go.
Alright, let's move.
Oh no, Hunter on me. Thank you. You saved my life. Don't shoot me. Boomer.
I really wish there was zombie parkour.
Oh, no.
I don't know.
I'm being killed by somebody.
How are you?
Yeah.
Good one. I got
you. No, no! Leave me alone!
Is that you?
Nice!
Same.
Fuck.
What's the hunter do? I come back here.
Yes, I'm doing great.
Right.
Reloading!
Oh, there's a health pack over here if you want a healing, grab it.
There you go. And then
you
can shot.
I'm a reload!
Get the health
Gosh,
kit.
Gosh, I don't want to be one of these.
Ellis.
I have the health kit.
I got a 2 AI to pick up the health kit.
First aid kit!
Well,
okay.
Boomers suck, man. I don't want them.
Reloading.
Boomers are the worst.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Why can't it be like a charger?
Reloading.
All right, come on.
Head down this way.
There we go.
Reloading.
Oh god, Donakar.
Smoker!
Smoker's got me!
Alright, let's go.
Ellis, don't stand in this pit, it's bad for you. I got grabbed by a smoker.
I see it.
I don't know who I am, so if you're talking to me.
Reload.
Reloading!
The recharge time on this ability is way too long.
There's upgraded guns here and pills.
Reload. I see you back there. Shoot me again and I'll drop you. Trying to sneak around back there, be sneaky, sneaky.
For the respawn time on the power is
it's way too long. Like in this Rio, if it's this long, our respawn shouldn't be this long.
Yeah, the respawn is really like even. I really like I missed and then.
Like, there's no way this is the balance mode.
All right, there's two health kits here. Hey guys, health kits over here.
Okay, healing.
Well.
Alright, let's go.
I got it.
Down this alley.
That was a mediocre use of that.
Reloading! Alright, whatever. Well. If anybody was actually watching this stream, they'd be very unimpressed with my skills.
Are we not streaming this one?
No, we are, but I doubt anybody's watching.
I think there's two people watching.
There's a live stream?
Yeah.
Nobody told me this.
I
you
looked at it, I looked
do
it
your
in the
schoolwork,
thing.
Mr. Higgins.
Go ahead and grab these pills.
No.
Grab these pills.
Get out of here.
Are you ready to run?
I'm ready to run.
Oh no.
Run club.
How did I?
No! I've made a mistake.
I
all
finally right. got a fun character and I died in like a second.
Partner.
Motherfucker.
The tank is. Sir Martha's becoming the tank. I wanna be the tank! Oh well, Marth deserves it. He actually knows what to do. Go! Be a tank, Marth!
Don't you tank me!
Go do tank things, Marth, and I will do. I don't know. There should
run,
be more places
run.
To climb buildings, man.
Alright, here comes a tank.
Lee, listen
to me, giggle. I'm sorry, can I
it's just like, I wonder if Quizzy's coming. Do you hear maniacal giggling? Yes.
It's all to you, I can get. I believe in you. Swallow your pills.
Oh man, you actually killed me.
Oh my god, too many zombies!
I'm sorry, Donald Carr. You're going to die.
Yeah.
Did we win? Oh, we won?
Yes, you guys won.
I got swamped.
Sweet!
We didn't necessarily win. We killed them all. But we probably don't stand a chance either, so they probably are going to make it further than we did.
You have, you have to believe in yourself.
Yeah.
No. I believe in myself. I believe in
you have to believe.
But I have a frying pan. I'll be helpful.
You're from Canada.
Yeah, seriously. How can you not believe in
literally
yourself?
Literally impossible for you to not believe in yourself.
They're already out.
Alright guys, get moving. Why'd you open the door without telling us? Smoker!
I'm getting it.
Alright, get moving.
Come on, let's head through the park.
The best mug was waiting for a respawn. I can't shoot.
There's an enemy hunter. And is someone far.
Oh no 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 no.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
Alright, alright. Killed.
Just watch.
Abracadaniel. Feel good about myself.
I'm sorry. You did good.
Oh shit! Watch out!
Gotta reload!
Watch out! Keep on going, keep on going.
No, slow down, guys. No. Quiddity needs to, eat pizza.
Really?
Yeah, this is dead. It is, you gotta slow down,
move
guys. You're way too fast for me.
No, seriously. Move up. This is how we die.
I'm coming, I'm coming. I'm right near you.
I should have saved that spot.
You quit.
Get him, Jockey. Get him.
I'm gunning for you this time.
Guys, this stupid armored thing die. Holy crap.
Night stick here.
Man, oh, I'm reloading, I'm reloading. Yeah. Yeah.
Right. Okay. Okay, wait for me to recharge my spit. Give me a second.
Come on.
It's coming. It's coming.
All right, oh man, it's only 25% of the way. What the heck?
Hunter.
You see fire at that, right?
Yes, but I just bad timed it.
I am running out of
Zombie fire.
Oh yeah.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh shit.
There's another health kit here if anybody needs it.
Don't worry about it. We don't have time. Just jump through that.
I am not jumping through that.
Oh, I gotta get charge them back when they come through.
Keep going.
Holy crap.
Reloading. Keep moving. Wait. Is it AK-47 in that? Somewhere.
I need more ammo.
Right here.
Jump!
Okay,
jump!
No, I don't want
jump! Yeah, you got somebody.
Keep moving.
Yeah!
Oh.
Reloading here!
Buildings are up here.
My foot's falling asleep.
I know, but it wasn't Quiddity. I'm trying to kill Quiddity so hard.
It's only Quiddity.
Yeah.
So it's mean.
Sure.
He killed me like four times.
Sure, let's go.
Reloading!
Dang it. Keep moving.
How do I get out of the building? This isn't fair.
Oh no.
Bills, keep moving.
Alright. God, I hate this guy.
Keep moving.
Bye, Quiddity.
Screw you!
Get him.
Wow.
Well,
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna be dead.
Hey.
Yeah. Did I make it? They
why did the zombie stomp you on this? Aren't they supposed to want to eat you?
How did you kill me?
Beat us.
Just a little, but not much.
Oh, so it goes to the next level, no matter if people went beat it or not.
Exactly. It keeps going.
Hmm.
Jake doesn't have a PC hooked up.
What?
Oh, right?
He's lame.
What do you... He has like a $3,000 PC or some crap, right?
Yep.
Yeah, this game's old. You can play on a graphing calculator.
Yeah.
Wait, who doesn't what?
It's another...
Not have
person. On Tay.
Who is ready to rumble?
I'm ready to
go
rumble.
For it, Akage. Go
all
for it.
Alright, let's rumble! Whee! I'm rumbling!
Oh, I remember these. I remember these.
I'm rumbling!
You're rumbling with everybody.
Yay!
Oh, I didn't even spawn yet.
Critty hasn't even spawned!
Yay,
I killed him!
Tell me when you spawned.
He did, I killed him immediately.
Oh. Yeah.
That's pretty much how my zombie runs go.
I just wanted to play a different zombie, honestly.
I love this spitter.
His abilities take way too long. Alright. Oh.
It's all about aerial denial. Aerial denial. So what
there's
you do,
pills in here.
You either put yourself in a position where you can spin on them, or you put yourself in a position where they have to kill you. You're blocking the path.
Yeah. I would rather play a smoker or something fun.
Oh. Help!
I can, there's
Okay. It's good. That works.
Oh well. Kadeshka didn't kill me, it's all good.
You missed.
Another tank? Well.
Oh, there's a tank.
Oh.
You're on
fire. Not that fire that you
oh,
threw
yes,
at me.
Oh, yes. Finally.
Totally missed. Sorry.
Okay, fine. Fine. Do that. I don't even care, Quiddity.
Oh crap.
Don't even care.
I was going after Kineshka. Darn it! Stupid coach! No!
Thanks.
Alright. No, I need to kill Ikaga this time for sure.
Alright, thanks
for coming out. Oh shit!
He's right in the doorway on your right. Really, coach? I don't know if that's the best use of your time.
I don't care if I'm too close to the survivors. Let me play.
Ignore me.
Wait, I can't do that
no,
when
just
you're...
mind your own business. I'm busy.
No!
Oh,
no, sad. That was awesome. I like being tame.
Google my business. Don't use. What the heck?
What?
Alright.
Grab your gun.
Oh, I gotta put this down.
Don't open the door yet.
No, open the door.
Open the door.
Okay, spit
okay,
right at the door
here?
Right when they come out.
Everybody ready? Alright, let's open the door. And go.
Whoa.
Nice.
So
is Nick down?
Yeah, he was almost down.
Excellent.
Do it
get him while he's healing.
Health kit back here.
Aww,
go back and get the health kit. Or no, there is no health kit. Sorry, never mind. Keep going.
Go back and look for it again, though.
No.
Definitely do that. Just keep looking for that health kit.
Sometimes it shows up, you know.
Dang it.
As long as I get Sir Marth, you know that Quiddity isn't gonna help at all.
What?
Keep moving.
Get out of his bitter.
Get out of there. Get out of there.
I need another gun, man. Holy shit.
Nope. Just keep moving.
Go shopping. Shopping's a bad place.
Sucks. Alright, let's go.
Are you out of your mind, chief?
Which way do we go?
This way. This way.
Reloading!
Charger!
Oh, try again.
Nice. That's like, okay. I believe in you.
Oh no.
Oh, good.
We're blind.
Oh, okay.
I'm always sitting.
Well, this sucks. Screw you, Ikage.
Are they close enough? Just punch him. Punch.
Wow! I died!
Yes, you did.
I'm gonna heal myself real quick from me.
Hit him with a charge. Oh, nice.
Jockeyed!
You don't have time for this. Get up!
Spinner!
You're not gonna sit on him.
Don't worry. You're fine. Let's go.
Healing.
I'm healing real quick.
Hold on, y'all. I gotta heal.
There's a pipe bomb right behind me.
Oh, yeah, take it.
Got it.
I'll get him with a good charge.
Keep going.
Alright, wait for him to spawn.
No, just keep going.
Go ahead of them into the house. Wait for them.
Stairs!
Keep going, guys. Guys!
Right. Push it back now. Yeah, knock it down the stairs. Nice.
Stop getting distracted. Stop getting distracted. Keep moving.
Hey, guys. If you guys don't win, you all get $60 gift certificates to Best Buy.
Hey guys, you forgetting somebody?
Nah, it's too late.
You're really far away, dude.
Yeah, we've dropped down a wall. Watch out! Getting back to you.
I can't remember how to continue from here.
Oh no.
There's,
I killed that guy again. I feel so good about my life right now.
Oh, we gotta pull our shit together.
Yeah, it's this here.
I think it's that way.
Yeah, it's
go
not.
The house and drop down.
Guys, it's here. It's this house. This house, right next to it.
Oh, okay.
Right next to it.
No, it's not that house. You guys should look at the other houses.
Smoker. This way.
Holy crap. No! No!
Piece of shit.
No. All right.
Get moving.
I'm coming. Okay. Oh, I'm so slow now. Okay, time to eat some pills. All right. There we go. Now
keep it tight. Reloading here.
Okay.
Charger.
Charge in the room. Get him. Punch. Yeah.
All right. Get moving.
Crazy sons of bitches, mess me up!
Yeah, that's true.
That's not true.
I know that's right.
Oh, I'm moving like two fucking steps a second.
Oh, I'm down.
I can't even move.
Hey!
No, I'm down.
Hang on now.
Oh my gosh, we actually lost.
Hey, what's this? It's a tea bag from a jacket. Oh yeah, that feels good. Hey, did you like that?
We're slightly winning.
Oh, you guys are winning by a lot. Oh wow, yeah, it's a lot closer than I thought. You guys got really far that time though.
You guys were winning for the longest time.
I know, but we weren't winning by too much, I didn't think.
You weren't. It was pretty close the whole time.
Blinds.
Moral of the story is, guys, keep moving.
Yeah.
Don't keep moving. What's the fun
like
in
100
that?
100 times.
Yeah. You gotta concentrate fire, though, when you get the tank, you gotta hit him at once.
Yeah, this is an action.
You guys should slow down. That's the only way to win this game.
Stop moving
all we're together. Going.
Where are the health pads?
You already have them.
Punch!
Reloading!
Guys, wait for 14 seconds, please.
Oh. You're fine.
Keep moving. Stop moving.
That's bad.
Oh, don't stop.
There's a chainsaw
moving.
There. I was in the mall today and they were playing that song, but it was like a kids' bop version of that song. Or something. Oh, no. This seems mean.
It was awful. Don't stop believing in Jesus!
Not how that song goes.
That's how the kids' bop version goes.
Bob might, I don't know.
What the hell is kids' bop? I don't know.
Kids' bop.
Yeah, it's so they make albums of children singing. It used to be like the Mean Pops, but it's kids' pop. Then.
It's like Britney Spears.
Yeah, so they take out all the naughty words and Santa sing them really poorly. And sell it to you.
Gonna put somewhere.
Oh gosh.
Oh, I got booming all over.
So many rules to being a zombie. Who would have thought?
Crouch down and get somebody. Go for data side. He's trapped in the corner by himself. Try to pin somebody.
Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Yeah.
Get up!
Alright, okay. You got this. Go get him.
No!
Nice.
No!
No! No!
Oh, I got charged.
At least I punched the shit out of you, Quidditch.
Oh no.
Oh, just keep moving.
Oh, data size stuff.
Keep moving!
Where are you?
Quidditch, are you moving or did you stop?
Oh, there you are. I'm coming. Okay, screw neck. I have no. I need another gun.
What the hell was
oh,
that?
Oh gosh.
Who is a rocket launcher?
Oh my gosh.
I forgot somebody. Ah, no.
Hold
found
on,
me.
See that?
I was hoping you'd give him some good scratches.
Alright. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. We lost.
Nice connector.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Oh.
That's all I need.
Oh, on a spitting there too. That's just not good. And well.
Thanks.
Oh, and a charger.
You should have kept moving.
I will say that he was standing there doing nothing when I got
I was looking for a gun. I had no ammo. I needed a gun.
You were surrounded.
I needed perfect. A gun.
It was perfect.
Oh gosh.
Alright. Who's ready to start rumbling? Rumbling! Crouching improves accuracy. We don't need accuracy.
You're kidding.
Those zombies are wearing
our boom.
Oh.
Why are they in riot gear? Good God.
Kill this goddamn thing! Reload.
Crap, I screwed up.
Reloading.
Wait, what? Okay, never mind.
Alright.
Better rifle.
Do, 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 do.
Chainsaw.
Do, do, do.
Yes, yes. Do, 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 do. Hey, wait for me.
Oh, oh. Jesus.
let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Let's move.
Let's move.
Moving. Never stop. I don't know which way to go, though.
I don't know either. Okay, that better. God damn you.
I honestly wasn't even aiming for you that time, I was just charging.
What the fuck is this now? Hey, look out!
Alright. Time to do something useful. Ah, spawn somewhere useful. There we
get
go.
Get out of my life. No, get out of my life.
Wait, I didn't even get on you? Oh, man.
No.
Boomer is like the worst spawn you can get, man. Doesn't do crap.
Yeah, the boomer's awful. Like,
the boomer's like the
I vomit,
worst.
And then someone notices me vomiting and they kill me. And I have to stop and vomit, so it's hello, look at me, I'm a boomer.
Heads up!
Ooh, all
better
now. How to go? This way?
Oh man, that was fast.
No, I'm following you.
Man, these zombies die too quickly. What the heck?
Hey, where are you guys going?
That was a totally wrong way. Don't follow me.
Oh, God, I already did.
Oh, you killed us. You killed us.
It's okay. We're fine.
Hurry back.
Whoever's jockey, lead him the other way, please. Don't lead him forward.
You can still get to me. I believe in you guys. Help, I need an adult.
You little bastard.
You were right there. I'm so- Like literally, I spawned like right on top of it. You guys have made it 50% of the way? What the heck? Okay. I need to stop my game.
Whoops.
Okay.
I'm 50% of the way there next to a tank. I don't think we're gonna get much farther than that.
Okay.
Coming to you. He's coming to punch you in the face right about.
My spawn.
I shouldn't have used up my chainsaw.
That's okay. I think we still did pretty well.
Good bit better. Still had, though. It's important to move, keep moving, but it's also important to stay together.
Yeah, tank.
Yeah, we took a wrong turn.
Yeah, we sure did there.
took a wrong turn at Albuquerque.
Yep.
Alright. This is the last level.
I can hear the salt.
The game is over.
Don't worry, I'm feeling just as much salt as you are, if not more.
You're probably. No salt.
Except me quitting, no salt. I'm gonna kill that man.
Yeah, except for good. Except for this long-standing grudge I have.
Started approximately 20 minutes ago.
Fast as you can.
Yep. Don't even worry about staying together. Just
stay
run.
Away from the edges. That's my favorite.
Wait, I wasn't listening.
No, please. What? Stay near the edges. Please.
I think go back in the safe room, close the door.
And cry.
Yes. Lay down.
No.
Try not to cry. Cry every time.
Fucking Rochelle with her
Rochelle's
magic AI.
No scope.
Seriously.
No. Freaking Rochelle! Just
what's not the level for
I know.
The charger, man. Is it?
It's like Rochelle is just
I'm going for her for sure. Holy crap.
Charge. Yes! Beautiful charge.
Help me.
Help me, please.
Reloading here!
Oh, I fell into the...
Oh no.
I saw that Rochelle live.
What? No. No! No! I fell down too. Oh, stupid lunge.
Oh, are you chasing me?
Oh, crap.
No, I was trying to kill Rochelle, and then I...
Damn it, Rochelle.
I fell off.
I'm blaming this on you, bot.
Yeah, there's a big
Rochelle,
hole
bot,
in
help me. What are you doing? Run, Naikage, run. Run all the way.
I am running.
Get Rochelle! Get Rochelle!
Alright,
Boomer.
Don't stop moving! Don't fall down
I
that
stopped
hole.
Moving!
Oh no. I'm coming.
Yes, there we
climb
go.
Climb up that hole!
I'm reloading! Hunter!
I have giant wings. My wings are so giant.
Use your health pack.
Oh no!
Yes!
Hey, how's it hanging?
That's fantastic!
Screw you, Rochelle!
Oh, good job, team.
Very well done.
We really, you went out there, we gave it all we had, and we pushed it down the field. I think we, their defense is just a little too good for our offense, and, I think we're just going to go out there today and
so,
see what we can do.
Okay, we're going to win this one.
If you guys just want to go cry into a corner, I think that's a valid strategy at this point.
There's no weapons.
Other than that, I have no suggestions. Go up to the top floor.
No. We're definitely winning this one. I can feel it.
That's what you think, Quaddity.
Oh,
can't even spell your own name.
I don't know
me.
Quaddity.
Oh, I have no weapons.
Alright.
Somebody talk to him. No, Quiddity! Don't you Quiddity Quiddity.
Yeah,
me,
I Quiddity to you.
I'm gonna Quiddity you. Give me such a Quiddick.
What the heck is that?
New plan. All Quiddity. All the time.
That's what I've been trying to do.
If we can't kill Quiddity,
the right side, guys,
then we win the game.
I'm telling you, you guys can't.
Who's the hunter just standing there?
I got stuck on something.
All right.
Stuck on.
Oh, nice charge! Oh,
oh
my
wow.
God,
that was
beautiful, Charger Bot.
Well.
You can right click to clear a jockey.
Alrighty then.
Get down him, Kaneka.
Dude, I can't spawn yet because they're right there.
Oh, okay. I thought you were spawn.
Oh, shit! Watch out!
Yep.
Reloading!
Keep going. Watch out! Get him! Great! Quiddity! Move up!
Yeah, I'm coming, Quiddity. I'm down.
Ooh, I incapacitated.
Right, keep moving up.
No.
Oh, we got this.
Make sure you fall in the holes.
Yeah, fall in the holes. That's the most fun part of this level.
Yep, it's a pro strat.
Don't worry, come on the other side.
No,
come you
win.
Canadian man.
Canadian side.
Come on, Furby Bot, I believe in you. Stop this. End this now. Save us. We need you. Charger Bot, no!
Wait, where are you guys? Come on. Come.
Oh, the hole. You guys should hang out and Hear that hole?
Oh, go down that hole.
Down the hole.
Some shining down there.
For me.
Oh no.
Get up. Dang it. Get the joggy. Get the joggy. Get the joggy.
Hey, get your ass up.
Didn't you?
Come on. All right, let's go. Let's go. Get off the side. I'll cover you. Okay, I'll cover you.
Sorry, Mark.
Smoke.
Oh no.
I'm up.
Got it. Reloading.
Yep.
Can you even get out from there? Oh, you can't.
Keep moving.
Oh, yeah, I don't think we can get you, man.
Just keep going. Don't worry about it.
Oh,
keep
gosh.
Going.
I'm black and white, I'm dead.
That's all me.
Data set! Nah.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yes.
1666.
Oh,
that was.
Shit.
So close, guys.
Good game, everyone. I think everybody did a good job of moving forward and got the ball down the field. Well played. Bill Belichick did a great job.
If I shouted a lot, telling you guys to keep moving, but
really good encouragement. I get distracted. I start looking around. I'm not playing. Start looking in rooms.
You want to see what kind of things they programmed into the game? It's good.
Campaign. You can take your time. It's fine. You can look at all the rooms, try to find all the pickups. You
does
can
only
find
one person that. Need to get to the 50% marker? Like, does that? So you
it,
just
it
have
measures
one...
per person. So. Even if you don't have everybody make it to the end, just the individual progression per person scores your team points. More people that make it, the better, of course, but if you're the last one alive, the best thing you can do is just keep on moving forward. Because you get points for your team just moving forward.
I see.
Do you get points at only 25 and 50, or do you get it?
No, you get it constantly. You can actually measure it.
Okay.
If you held down tab during the middle of a game, you'd be able to see the scoreboard, and you'll see it increasing for your team as you move forward.
I thought it was just a checkpoint.
No, it's not a checkpoint. So you really just need to keep on moving forward. As a
very soothing tutorial voice.
What's that?
Hey, man, I play...
Very soothing tutorial voice.
Very soothing tutorial voice? I don't think it's soothing, but...
I play No Man Left Behind, man. I can't
you're
do that.
Too good of a guy.
Campaign, that's a great thing. Yeah, especially when you're playing advanced or expert, you need to stay as a group. Even if you go slow, you're still.
I don't know
make
if that
progress.
Worked though, but anyway.
Versus, you don't have a choice.
Wow, did you guys see this Venture Brothers cosplay?
Yeah, I did, though.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
I need to see more of the show.
All right.
Well,
why are we not watching that show?
I gotta download it. Now I can, I guess. Okay, I'm done.
All right.
Me too.
Everybody say goodbye to our one viewer.
Oh, hold on. I need to, like and subscribe.
Bye-bye.
And make sure to comment below. And remember that if you attend game nights, you are put into a drawing for a Best Buy $60 gift certificate that Kachka is buying you.
If anybody, yeah, I doubt anybody will ever make
never
it to the end of this video.
Moving.
So,
yeah, that's true.
Alrighty.
Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.